Hello, Adam Rayner reporting for the Angler's Mail Where to Fish This Weekend tactical briefing section. And well, it's towards the end of a beautiful day here in Sussex. This is Clive, who is a regular at Furness Lakes, where we are right now. Hi, Clive. You all right, Governor?
Yep, not bad.
I'm most impressed with your fabulous encampment here. You've got a serious setup. So how many lakes are there at Furness here?
There's six altogether.
And what are they called?
You've got Furness, you've got the pond, and then you've got the Specimen Lake, Kiln, Roman, and then Plantation.
And where are we panning around here?
This is Roman.
Yeah. And tell us about what's in here, because I heard you got this, some enormous lump. There are some great big triple donkey choker pellets on hair rigs over there. You're catfishing, I take it.
That's it. There's cats in here to near 100 pounds. So big things, you need big bait.
As I've gone through the day, I've heard people saying, obviously, because all the cats are on the munch in Sussex, and well, people have been talking about the catfish. But the size of them and how, you know, what's here has actually been going up and up and up. It's quite bonkers.
Oh, yeah.
And they're nearly a ton in here.
Ton plus.
Yes. But so, you said you had something earlier that's pretty lumpy.
Yeah, wife had a 30 pound earlier.
Oh, wow. So you're here fishing en famille?
Yeah, I've had 8 different 30s since Wednesday.
Bloody hell. And that's just this one lake. So, Furness Lakes, hot place to come angle. Adam Rayner and the regular at Furness Lakes, Clive, signing out for Angler's Mail TV. Thank you very much, sir.
Thank you.